I'm waiting for you, and then you push me away. Painkillers for breakfast, I ain't feeling the day. I'm fucking geeked up, but I tell her I'm okay.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
Think of the champ's chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Here's the human torture device.
Rugged, tough, no frills, no thrills. That is Timothy Thatcher.
Prepare yourselves for a lesson in Thatch as Thatch can submission.
Devastating strikes, painful submissions. Timothy Thatcher can do it all.
Much like his face, this fight will be ugly.
Saxon, you better keep your voice down.
Good idea.
Introducing the challenger from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 225 pounds, Timothy Thatcher. And introducing the champion from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, The Saint.
This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada.
The NXT North American title stole the show in its inaugural ladder match and has only become even more coveted in the years since its introduction.
Well, it's easy to see why, Michael. NXT has some of the fiercest competitors in the world, and hey, the title looks pretty cool, too.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Hammering away.
Hands are locked, able to roll off the stretch.
Nice takedown.
Going up top.
From the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Yeah.
Oh, Thatcher got caught with a reversal.
Elbow drop.
Vicious.
Interesting setup for this offense.
Bang! It's over.
Oh, I think we're gonna...
countered it just in time.
Elbow drop right on point.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Set up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God. Boom, right in the button. scouted by Thatcher.
He saw that one coming.
Torturous knee.
Oh, my God. Costly error there. Thatcher with an opening to go high. Thatcher stumbling to get to his feet. With the reversal. Suplex. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh, could this be it? Straining those muscles. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the pair. Oh, and he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
So much speed and precision.
Face wash. Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. Him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Tombstone pile driver.
Look at these debilitating forearm strikes.
Oh, down on the face. Everything working against Thatcher now.
Crucial time for Thatcher to rediscover the style of offense he's known for.
Nice counter from Thatcher.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
He switches it back around.
Big knee buys him some time.
Interesting setup for this offense.
Face first.
Thatcher with Sanjo. Forearm right to the jaw.
Enough already.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex. He takes control.
Champ will stay champ.
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, still up. No! Title still on the line.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Is in. Here it comes, legendary. Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate.
That's it.
Out.
That's it.
That was a statement win for our NXT North American champion.
I agree, Corey. What a victory.
What the heck's going on?
There's some kind of commotion in the ring, but I can't make out what's happening.
There's your answer. The Toll Man has delivered a strong and clear message. Doomsday has officially arrived.
The NXT North American champion told Karrion Kross to get in line, and apparently he didn't want to wait.
Tick-tock.